A good working definition for evil is lack of empathy. And one of the things about the arts, about something like a painting or a film or a book, is that it pulls you out of your own world into someone else's, which is empathy. So I think it's morally important at a fundamental level, as a sort of this thing that can't exist without some empathy.